Hi guys, I'm back. I'm gonna do a drag pour now, and let me get my stuff here. Put some white in here in my cup. These are the colors I'm using. 1, 2, 3. A very little black. Alright, so here we go. Let's start a drag pour. I'll put the colors in the cup. I hope you guys
can see well.
I'm sorry for the glare.
This light glare drives me nuts. Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna use these little cups.
Tiny cups. Let's see.
Let it sit a little bit. I wanna see what goes on in here a little bit. There's some action going on in there. I hope. Get a glass. That was the silicone blaster. Pretty colors, I like it. One more cup. I guess I'm not going to use all this. There's going to be a lot left over. I would have liked to use it all, but it's okay. I don't know if you notice, I'm doing like a circle. So a little ribbon here and more over here to kind of make the swirl go more round. Look how pretty these colors are right here. I don't know if I want to ruin that. That looks so pretty. Yeah, but I want it to come down to me. Just to kind of finish the circle. Done! Oh, look how pretty that is.
Nice pendant.
Jewelry for pendant. Jewelry pendant. Now, am I going to move this? I don't know if I want to move anything. It looks so pretty, these colors. if I wouldn't mess that up over there. I like that, the way it looks. It's perfect to me. I didn't give you a close-up of the one before this one because the camera is so close. I mean, you're right in the canvas almost. But this one I'll try to give you a close-up in. Just the way it is. I'm gonna just blow it a little bit, do the blowtorch, and that's it.
I'll give you a close up because I see that you can't see the whole canvas there. I thought you could see the whole canvas. You put it too close, you really lose some of your design.
Okay.
I'm happy with that. This is beautiful. I love it
the way it came out. Just perfect. It's a negative space, I would say. So I got all the corners cleared here. Mm-hmm. Let me take this out and show you a close up. Look how beautiful that is. That is gorgeous. I'm doing it this way because I don't know how it's going to show up on YouTube. But I got a lot of cells there. Anyway, I did some lacing. It looks pretty nice. Cells are everywhere, yeah. Okay. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully my camera is clear and I can use it because I miss it. Love you all. God bless. And subscribe and like, please. Thank you. Bye-bye.